So here was a certain day when Jesus was coming out of the city of Jericho, and this huge crowd. So first, we talk about the crowds. Verse 29, there was this huge crowd that followed Jesus. We don't know who all were in the crowd or why the crowd was there. Some of them were in the crowd because there was a crowd. Some of them were there because maybe they heard about Jesus and they said, we want to find out if all of this is true. Some of them may have been there like, you know, we heard he says a lot of great things. He teaches a lot of great things. Maybe we'll get to hear him teach today and hear what he has to say. And some of them obviously followed him because they really believed in him. And they went, you know, this is Jesus. We believe who he is. And on the way, we read about two blind men. So these two blind men, you could imagine, use your imagination, they must have been on the alert. The sound of it, the crowd is getting closer and closer. Somebody's been good enough to tell them, Jesus is in the crowd. Jesus is passing by. Don't let this moment go. He's here. You know, he's not just passing by. He's here. So these two blind men, Jesus is passing by. And what do? They cried out. What do they cry? Have mercy on us, O Lord, Son of David. See, they are making a very, very simple statement, a simple prayer. They were saying, you are the Messiah. You are the anointed one. You are the one who's going to deliver us from all our troubles. You are the one who has your kingdom established forever. They had not seen him yet. They'd only heard the stories. But in their hearts, they were convinced. This is the Son of David. Now, in the Bible, both the Old and the New Testaments, the word mercy and compassion are synonymous. This the same, the root words in the Hebrew and the Greek. It's synonymous. Mercy, compassion. So we're saying, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have compassion. God is good to you. His mercies are for you. Not your neighbor, not just your neighbor. But they are for you. The Bible says, the Lord is good to all, and his tender mercies are over all his works. And God is compassionate towards you today. God is merciful towards you today. Let there be no doubt about that. But there's always the crowd who objects. So here's the crowd bringing in their objection. But what was the response of these two blind men? I love it. It says, and they, let's read it together, cried out all the more. If anything or anybody tries to stop you, make your voice just a little bit more louder. They cried out all the more. Oh, and the response of Jesus is so amazing. The Bible says, and Jesus stood still and he called them. He called them an invitation. Come. As they come to him, he asks this very strange question. What do you want me to do for you? Their request was simple, clear, direct. Lord, that we may receive our sight. Simple. Jesus had compassion. He touched them. It says, and immediately their eyes received sight. We want to see those kinds of miracles taking place right here. Immediately. And I expect an immediate miracle. Whatever your condition is, whatever your problem is, expect an immediate miracle.